Alright, welcome to Rohan video number 10. I'm hoping by Wednesday to have enough content to be able to give a first impressions video on this game, a bit of review, discussion of the lore, etc. Come on guys, I need a chance to buff here. I need to be picking up my second job too. How about that? Now, where was I headed? I need to head someplace to take on my second job. Maybe get a pet too if I can afford one, but I probably can't because the cost of everything is going to be super inflated because this game isn't geared towards new people anymore. At all. Hey, they're not teleporting to me today. Origin and Necromancy. So I'm in zoom out, I'm in Darvika 1. Statue of Condolence here. Might as well go visit it. I end up to the point where this. Hopefully these. Yeah, it's not even. There we go. Like Bullet Fang. I have a quest for him. Oh, 90 of them. 90 of them. Your game is a legitimately interesting world to explore. Interesting backstory. Quite good looking graphics for it being a 2008 free to play. And there's nothing but these horrible, horrible kill 90 of this. Or if it's not kill 90 of this, it is something along the lines of. Sure, you don't have to kill 90 of those, but you kind of do because you need to loot 90 of something. Oh, Rotting Marauder. Come on, I want to see the pirates. Then get back here. Am I supposed to show you? His auto attack. Okay, where's Rohan? Some goofy pirates. Boots of the Black Dragon. Is the Black Dragon set something good? Who knows? The kickboxing dragons, I guess. And kickboxing pirates. 61. I got a spirit sack. Should make it a point to stay here and actually do these quests to see how bad it is. I know I'm going to end up outgrowing the quest XP-wise quite quickly. How are we doing? Let's get rid of that one. These are actually party quests. One of 90, one of 30, zero of 90, zero of 90, zero of 20, zero of 110. Oh wait, it did say that they show view location. Maybe you go that way. It seems I'm stuck on a log. Can you go this way? Is that where I turn the quest in, or is that where I actually fight these things? I guess we'll find out. Temptation succubus. Now, question is, can I run across the lava? Nope. Mine's staying pretty close to it. I'm getting up there in mob strength. Wait a second. Come on. I need a good picture of you, so stay put. There we go. Where'd my bar go? What button did I hit to get rid of my bar? Hit a wrong button somewhere. Now I can't find my... There we go. It is B. There we go, one of these golem rune keepers. That's not what I need. Azui keeper. Ruin keeper. This probably is where I should be fighting though. Even though the mob placement doesn't seem to make a whole lot of sense in the world, for the most part, the mobs themselves are, and the combat doesn't seem to change all that much at this point in the game. Both the combat and the environments in the lore are interesting enough to make this above average as far as free-to-play MMORPGs go. And those aren't golems. I don't know if they'd be called golems. Might level up after this guy hits 70. Almost. Meet Agnes at Limestone Foothill. Can I mark this spot? Click any location on the map to open up notepad. Apparently not. Yeah, looks like we gotta go. Zoom out. We gotta go around and down. Then over here to Barvion. If I'm butchering these names, I do apologize. I need to close out of some stuff on here. Somebody's name is Vagina Floss. What's that even supposed to mean? Is it a reference to that Teeth movie? Who knows? There's a new Rohan coming out in about 24, about, it's basically one day, it's on the 27th. Paragon Witch Doctor. 59. No estimates here I could get these. Zoom out. Oh, yeah, I do need to go up. You follow that road up there. Oh, great. Wonder how much of the player base here right now on this private server is here for PvP. Health and physical defense. Why not? Hills and Vigil. This chat doesn't even make any sense. Somebody's just posting 3k damage over and over and over. Somebody else keeps saying, I hit you 3k, why run? In world chat. Oh, well. Limestone Foothill, found it, finally found it. Limestone Foothill. I'm sure whatever class I end up picking, we'll probably end up being the wrong one, since I'm not going to do any significant research into it. Banshee Art. What are these? 49, those are nothing. Who wanted to see me here? New Libby. Who was it? Agnes. Neat dragon looking guy. Now, who do I talk to? Charge of garden entrance to be found grounded and run. Okay. Baron Steelwort. How do I enter? There we go. And we'll take on all the quests. Kill who knows how many of each. So what are the different? Okay, skill, warlock. What does warlock give me? Ability drain. wizard. So what do I, how do I go? See one of my elf, no, dark elf. Apparently, wizard is a complex class as far as maximizing the build. But I'm not too concerned with maximizing it. Here, just to explore this world, see how. See how good the game is. And I wonder if Rohan Mobile's any good. Yeah, wizard is what I want. Wizard psych build. Looks like there's a set of quests I have to do. They're level 50 quests. We'll stay here. We'll see how we... Actually, we'll see how we do here. This dungeon. Where are we at on video time? 36 minutes. Well, see how we do. Starting to get in the... We're in the mid-tier game. Mid-game. What do you got here? Hey, slow down, slow down. Oh no. Yeah. Oh, great. Well, where do I gotta go for this? Swamp of Calamity. Where do I gotta go to collect these? Class change quest. Kind of like that. You have to go on a series of quests to become a new, different class instead of just being a certain level. But who do I talk to? Kind of forgetting that part. Any one of these quests will tell me the Queen's Book. I have to go to Mont. Wizard. So who gives it? Human Defender, Human Guardian, Half Elf, 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 Dark Elf is what I need. Ibok. Whispering Flame Bush. Who actually gives these quests? Dark Elf, Change NPC, Rohan. So I need to go to Mont. Zoom out, find, well, where's Mont? I feel like I've seen Mont already. Vayna, Igna, Monta. I need to go all the way. I got a ways to go. Sally can't kill wizard. Nope. Not sure how I feel about the music for this game. It's not, it's fitting, just not. Might as well kill this guy. Kill two of what, 90? Got this guy here, 64. Sapphire Keeper. Let me say it's level something. It's like, it's level 69. At least it's like. One out of what, 110 that I'm supposed to kill. I just one-shot that. I need to sell a bunch of this stuff too. Gotta get where we're going. Turn up here. The levels are starting to go down. Oh wow, this actually looks pretty neat. Go ahead and screenshot that. And screenshot that. And I'm not sure how high level stuff is in this part of the map, because I don't think I've been in this part of the map yet. Atrocity Scarecrow. Oh! Wow, it's actually seemingly legitimate stuff. Reckoning Scarecrow. I actually have a yellow mob coming up. I'll get them all ready. Oh, big eagle. How high level does this stuff get? I actually want to take the other way, I believe. Where am I on this map? Moon Mushroom Farm. Trees. Actually not done all that badly. And they look awful up close, but from a distance they're passable. I want to like pop in with the shadows and Whirlwind Field. Zoom out. So I want to come in here. Actually, no, I do want to go to Rambeck. Bronze elemental. Ugh. Gold. Oh, wow, there's... Who are these guys? Purple one. War mangrove. Orc general. There we go. Orc knob. Okay. Okay, we're gonna stop the video here and we're gonna start right up again.